aboard. Thank you so much for choosing to fly with our Mocha Airlines. This flight flies to the Dream Island. And my name is Latte. I'll be your personal flight attendant this evening. Nice to meet you. So, is this your first time flying with us? Wonderful. I'm here to help you to get the best experience for this flight. So if you need anything at any time, please press this button right up here and I'll be right there. Perfect. Okay, now I have here these very comfortable slippers. Do you want to change your shoes with these? Great. There. I know, they're really comfortable. Let me give you a hot towel. Please take that. Good. Okay. And would you like something to drink? We have coffee, tea, juice, or just water, sparkling water. Just a cup of coffee. Good. Okay. Do you need milk and sugar? Okay. Here, a cup of coffee. Milk and sugar. And it's best with this hazelnut financier. Please enjoy. To show you our amenities. Thank you. All of them are new ones and was perfectly sealed, and I've unpacked them for your convenience. First, we have here this very, very soft and warm blanket. You can place it on your lap and it'll make you feel nice and cozy. Yeah, just right there. Okay. And these are very, very comfortable pajamas. They're nicely big for the in-flight environment, and they are 100% organic cotton pajamas. Very, very soft to the touch, You don't have to worry about any allergies at all. I'm going to put them in this basket right here for you. Okay. And this is also very comfortable neck pillow. It has this valve on the back, so you can easily remove the air, put it in this soft pouch, which is really convenient. Inside, it has this eye mask and earplugs as well. You can put them all in this pouch. Okay. And here we have this another lovely pouch. It's nice and big, so you can carry lots of things in it. Inside, it is toothbrush and toothpaste combo, little comb, hand cream, and because it's a little dry inside here, so you can spray this mist whenever you feel some dryness. And here we have this aroma oil. It's nicely blended for the relaxation. And it has this roller on top, so you can simply roll it on your temples, down along with your neckline, and on your wrists, and it'll make you feel very peaceful. Let me do a little bit for you. Your temples, just like that, on the back of your ears, along with your neckline, on your wrists. And you can breathe deeply. Smells amazing. It's very, very soothing scent. So, all of them are put in this basket for you. And this chair you're sitting on is fully adjustable. You can recline back and move forward, side to side, very freely, using these buttons right here. Yeah. Okay, thank you for listening. And if you don't mind, could I have check the things that you've selected when you made a reservation? Good. So, your in-flight meal will be some bread and mushroom soup, roasted lobster as an appetizer, grilled filet mignon steak as a main dish, and fruits and chocolate cake as a dessert. And you've also selected apple juice as a beverage. Are they all correct? Wonderful. And you've also selected our makeup cleansing and skincare service, and also our relaxing sleep therapy. Is that also correct? Great. Whenever you need the service, you can let me know, and our therapist will be there soon. Perfect. Alright, now, do you want me to serve your dinner now or later? Now. Okay. You just relax and enjoy your flight. I'll be right back. Thank you so much for waiting. Let me serve your dinner. Here's water. Give you some warm bread with our special spread, olive oil and balsamic vinegar, mushroom soup, and freshly squeezed apple juice. Please enjoy. Here, roasted lobster with little salad and yuja sauce. Please enjoy. Grilled filet mignon with red wine sauce, creamy mashed potatoes, and steamed vegetables. Finally, various fruits and chocolate cake. So, did you enjoy the dinner? Wonderful. Let me clean up the table for you. Service? Good. Our therapist will be here soon. Yeah. Hi. enjoying your flight? Good. My name is Vanilla. I'll be your personal therapist this evening. Nice to meet you. Okay, so we're going to remove your makeup. And for that, let me put your hair aside. Yeah, so that I can remove your makeup well. So. Using these hair clips, let me just clip that. Okay. And right here as well. Just like that. Good. Okay, let me just have a look at your face a little bit. So, your skin doesn't look too thick. See some brow lift gel, some mascara tint. Are they waterproof makeups? Okay, well then, let me remove those tinted makeup first. Using some cleansing water, just melt down the eye makeup and gently wipe that off. Okay. Just pull down right here a little bit. Good. Very good. And this side as well. Very nice. And okay, and let me clean up the lashes. So just like that. Okay. It's very important to remove the eye makeup completely so that you could avoid any trouble or discomfort during flight. Okay. Good. Perfect. So, yeah, the tinted makeups are very nicely removed. And now I'm going to remove your foundation with some cleansing oil. gently apply this all over your face. As well. Good. And I'm just going to gently roll on your face and melt down the foundation. Special experience to get the skincare in the sky. Size of your nose. Okay. Good. Please enjoy every moment in this life. This much will be enough for you. Yeah, let me remove the oil cleanser. Going to use some mild cleanser. It's powder type. I'm going to mix it with some warm water. And it makes this very, very soft foam. Great for sensitive skin, which means great for every type of skin. Okay, let me just work it into your skin nicely. Leftover makeup and oil residue on your skin. Okay, the nose area. Me remove the foam. Okay. completely clean. Excellent. Okay, now let me just have an overall look at your skin. So should keep some full hydration to your skin. And for that, let me spray this hydrating booster. So cover your eyes and just hydrate your skin, but also prep your skin to get the full benefits of the skincare. Okay, good. And then I'm going to put some serum on your face. Just apply it on each part of your face. And just nicely work it into your skin. I'm building up the moisture layer so that it will not get dried up quickly. Good. And let me place this mask on your face. So just like that. Good. Nicely fit for your face. And I'm going to use this tool and roll it on your face. So just like that. In the mask, deliver to your skin while even faster. And also, it will relax any muscle tension, smoothen up the skin. And with this small side, just work it around your nose. Good. music. Good. Let me pat it into your skin. Now I can feel that your skin is full of hydration. Very juicy. Okay. And let me apply some cream to seal up the moisture. Over your hand, and this hand as well. The texture is amazing. It's like butter, very smooth and soft. For you. And you want me to remove the hairpin? Just leave like that. Okay. Well then, I'll visit you for the sleep therapy later. Yeah. Have a nice time. These are macadamia nuts. is lemon balm tea. It's great for relieving the anxiety and help you to relax and fall asleep well. And we tend to stay in one position for a long time during flight. And this tea is great for the digestion as well. You're welcome. When are you planning to sleep? Okay, I'll make your bed when you go to take a shower. Perfect. And